and we're now starting to realize that it should belong to everybody. That's always kind of been my philosophy. So to take something like this that was just a wall that you would drive by and now make it something new and exciting and colorful that can brighten somebody's day without them actually knowing is really powerful.